Thank you. you so much. Good evening. We are so happy to be with you here tonight. You are witnessing the unfathomable imagination of Nitay Hershkovits on the piano. The inexplicable poetry of Petros Klampanis on the bass. And the musical sorcery of Johnathan Blake on the drums. Last time we were here was just over 2 years ago. And you know what happened next, so I'm just so happy to be back here. You can't be in two places at the same time, but you can be at two times in the same place. And that's a little bit what it feels like. I like thinking about it this way. What changed? What stayed the same? A few things changed. They put a big clock on the wall in the dressing room with this big bird that comes out and makes a sound. I wasn't here last time. I was sitting there by myself for a moment and suddenly it came out and started reciting this whole poem. And I was very surprised, so I want to share with you what happened so that you can also understand. The bird came out of the clock and it said the following. There once was a woman whose name was Isabela, and she was like a song. They used to say the world is sound, the world is sound, but few have ears that strong. I know that you know that this thing I'm speaking of is all there is, and yet, when we go in between the turns and the returns, it's easy to forget. Ride here with me along this river of no end, she said, and I could tell. As soon as I let one of my toes touch the sea, she'd cast me in a spell. This old man over there who sells balloons all day, I don't think that you've met. She saw him as a child. All fireflies on earth still hum his tune like that. How can a person be a song, you ask, and I have only my best bet? This world is made of sound. She hears it all, you see. And I love her for that. And the bird went into the clock and it closed. Just like that. It didn't happen last time we were here. So I was sitting there thinking, how interesting. So I asked one of the staff members, does this happen every night with a poem? Is this how it is now before the show? And he said, which poem? And I said, the poem that the clock on the wall in the dressing room is reciting. And he said, there's no clock on the wall in the dressing room. I said, huh, curiouser and curiouser. On the one hand, if I were a bird that lives inside a clock, I would also be very taken with this woman, I'm sure. On the other hand, they say there is no clock. But ladies and gentlemen, it's Thursday night in Amsterdam. Who knows what happened? Who can say? I just wanted to share this with you so that you see how I feel. So now we'll play the next song.
Thank you. Thank you.
One more time, this is Nitay Hershkovits on the piano. Petros Klampanis on the bass. Johnathan Blake on the drums. We've been playing the music from our new album for you tonight. And we're going to play one more piece. This is from a previous album, actually. And this is called Single Mother. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.